Well, taking my fence down around my garden. Oops, there's a bell pepper I missed, but birds will chirp on it. I took all my fruit yesterday because it's getting downright cold here. Cleaning my bird pen out. Got on some fresh straw and hay. Just trying to clean it up for them, get them warm, keep them warm. So, there's one of my eggs. See what you can see here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to prop it up for you or not. It's gonna let you watch the show. Doggone it. Well, you just have to walk with me, huh? I'll do it one-handed. They like to eat this green. I'm gonna let them in here and have it all. Yep, ain't been on in a while. What y'all think about Miss Valentine? Valentine. She's good stuff, huh? Yeah. Kind of put a little spark of life back in me. Yeah. Breaking my heart. It's hell when you're sad and you're mad and your heart's breaking. Boy, I got lots of peppers, lots of tomatoes. I'll show you when I get done here doing this. I don't know, my potato sacks, they got killed off. I don't know. Something might be in there. I don't know. Birds got a bunch of tomatoes this summer. They're over in here all the time getting them tomatoes. That's all right. I'd come run them out. They'd stay out for a little while. They still ain't coming out here and getting in it yet because they're so used to not getting in it and me running them out of it. This is all the poop from cleaning the coop a while ago. What you doing there, Missy? Pretty girl, pretty girl. Hard working one-handed, but I want to do it. I feel like doing it. Whoops, got to get on the subject here. There we go. Hang on. Look out. These are my sunflowers. They got big, they kept the bees around. Okay. I got a few more poles to get up here. There you go. Oh, goodness gracious. Look at their little run. They've been running around and around. Okay, let's see what's going on here. There we go. Oops. A little pretty in the way. There we go. Yeah, we got a monarch butterfly, huh? Okay. Sorry about all the moving around on you, but that's the way it is. Oh, here they come. They're venturing out in here, little by little. Don't be getting this. This is your crap from the bed. Let's put this right here for right now. It'll be there a year from now. Yep. Probably. Come on now. There we go. Okay, what are you doing? What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? What you doing there, girl? Y'all gonna let me put some in your bed there? Getting big. Ease up. Ain't nobody, ain't nothing going on. Oh, it's cold. Whoops. Whoops. Got a little hen pecking. Got a little hen pecking going on. Got the pecking order going down. There it is. I missed one yesterday, last night, whatever. Uh-oh, whoops. Damn it. I'm gonna put, I got some cedar to put in there. There they go. They're coming out now. Look at them. They're getting in there. I'll be tearing it up. I forgot what that is. Kale? I don't know. Experimenting. Freshen them up. I'll get it fixed up the way they want it. Thank you, it will. Shut the back up here. Dang it. There we go. Get in there. Come on. There you go. It'll be all right. Yeah. think they'll fix it up the way they want it. I really do. They ain't no dummies. Scratch it up. I'll get it going. Hey girl. Yeah, Miss Lindsay. Telling me about it. Say, get out of my house. I don't know what the they won't get in that dang thing. I don't know why. Goodness gracious. Ooh, wee, that's cold. That's cold. Okay. Okay. Shut this up. Let them have at it. Let them get it fixed the way they want it. Look at them go now. Look at them. They like that greener.